Hey guys, this is Tony here at Dittmar Road in Austin, Texas. Sorry I passed up everything else last time because the cars got too wild. You know, there were a lot of stuff last night, but I want to apologize about that. But yeah, I want to apologize yesterday morning. I got a lot of stuff here, but probably gonna get some stuff here this morning though. Note that tomorrow morning gonna be real busy, so I have to see how everything looks around 6 to 8:30 range to see if there's anything up to 8:50 or something, depending on how everything looks right now. Otherwise, you know, later till the afternoon on Thursday, we got a lot of filming in, so I don't know what happens on Thursday. But more importantly, southbound freight train is gonna take the siding here and to make this van a really nice northbound answer. Make sure the northbound one has two engines, so not as long, but I think the southbound's a bigger train to me though. So. But here we go, he's coming. I see him. Here he comes. You never know what the southbound can have done. We'll see what it does though. I think we'll see. It's only this guy that's gonna move, and then that's about it. Yep. That's life, you guys. Alright. Freight's gonna move, though. The northbound's gonna start moving, and then. all good now. That's that one north one that got in his way, and that's about it. But not much. There we go. Now it's up. Well, there goes the southbound Union Pacific Victory plus the main GPO, the northbound Union Pacific Victory going by, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.